February 17, 2015, Louisville.
Yeah. Take me out.